And with more heat on the way, the city of Corpus Christi will be opening several cooling centers to the public. These are those locations here on your screen at local senior centers and public libraries. For those who need help getting to those centers, you can get a ride for free when you hop on a CCRTA bus. Just let them know you want to get to the nearest cooling center and they will help you out.